Am I blocking you? Yeah. It's not a Hawaiian song, it's just a ukulele.
There's a place around the corner we love to share, where folks know their business and show they really care. It's a great, great place, and nothing could be finer.
Have a great big round of applause
for Lucky's Diner. There's also another place that's very cool, and we're not just saying that so we can use their pool.
The girl can't help it,
a vintage clothing store starring Cat Van Wanker and Sparkle Moore.
It's not Van Wanker, it's Van Swankster. There's a big difference.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I see London, I see friends, I see a rack of deadstock pants. If you get that joke, it's pretty funny.
Only the vintage people.
So hold up your yo-yo, London. Now they're here. And they don't fuck around, and that's pretty.
They're merry.
For more.
I played the world's greatest stages.
Now?
And now, a retail store. It's all uphill from here.
So
it's the girl can't help it. Your vintage clothing store. 1940s, 50s, 60s, and so much more.
Sparkle more.
And Yasha's
fun.
He's got two J's in his first name.
Two.
He doesn't pronounce either one.
So I call him JJ. Jay and Joe, the other JJ. Jamba Juice.
How about some penny myself?
Yeah. That's why we hired you.
Okay.
I see Yasha.
I see Gail. I see they're having a half off sale.
No?
And his pants are half off.
So, it's the
girl can help it. The girl can help it. Buy a bunch of stuff and make sure you yelp it. The girl can help it. The girl can help it. So buy a bunch of stuff and make sure you yelp it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have been Elvis and that pony deck ride. We thank the pink for his wonderful pink cord, which you would not hurt me otherwise. Welcome to New Citizen Yasha, Sparkle Moore, all the way from around the world. Everybody buy everything you sell for the next 10 seconds.
Buy a bunch of stuff and be sure you yelp it. Dial G for the ladder.
Like it on Facebook.
Elvis for